What it do, guys? Mr. Mickey Kyle here, and we're back with Resident Evil 7, where we left off when we were fighting Jack and I cut his fucking body in half with the damn motherfucking chainsaw. I was so happy about that, but I wish I could have kept the chainsaw. So now our next objective, well, pretty much I gotta find the third stupid head. So I did a little bit of research on Google, because knowing me, my ass takes fucking forever. So recently I found out that this little clock pendulum thingy it's for the other clock in the where the kitchen was, and then I was like, oh shit, that's right, because something was missing there, and that's where the third head is located. So we're gonna go ahead right now and go get it, because as soon as I got the pendant or whatever, I shouldn't have right away couldn't have got the second piece, but knowing me, took my ass forever, man. Okay, I'm kind of scared fucking Jack might appear on my ass again. Damn, I only got 3 rounds, 0 rounds. Oh man, okay, let's do this. Fuck. I'm so scared to go back into this room. I only have 3 rounds on this shotgun, guys, only 3 rounds. The clock is in the fucking living room, right? Yeah. Okay, here it is, right here. Stop ringing! That's not cool. Alright, we got the second piece. Let's go ahead and head back. Jack better be fucking dead. Well, not dead, but I have a feeling my brother's coming back to life. Go, go, go. Forget about everything else, even though I only have 3 rounds of my damn gun. Oh my god, there we go. Hallelujah. I'm out this bitch! Oh, that feels good! Fresh air. I'm so happy right now. See, now I feel safe. Being outside, I feel more comfortable. But being inside a building, I'm scared shitless. So let's make this medicine real quick. Alright, cool. Oh, I could have made I could have made more bullets for the handgun. Ah, screw. Oh, there we go. No. I need another freaking medicine thing. I could use the red one, but I don't want to. Alright, let me explore a bit. Make sure I don't miss something. Like more ammo, medicine, something useful. Okay, I don't think there's much here. What is this? Oh, it's a lockpick. Alright, I'll take that. Okay, actually, never mind. This is actually more creepy. Being outside. Stop it, Wynn. That's kind of scary. What the fuck was that? Hello? Is this my trailer? Better be. It's mine forever. Another handgun. Give me. Broken handgun. Oh, that sucks. It's broken, but it could be repaired with a repair kit. Oh, okay. Where the fuck can I find a repair kit? Do I have one in here? Nope. Oh, yeah, let's save it. Alright, so the trader has a save file. Okay, maybe it's Zoe. No shit, cause it's our damn brawl. Are you gonna like... I think the phone's gonna ring later. What is this? The fuck? What is that? I don't get it. Is it telling... Oh, does that do something with the coins? Increase max health. Oh! You need 3... Oh! Wait, let me see. Is it for the coins? Let me see. Yo, I actually want that, the max health. That's actually good. Wait, what's the other one? Reload speed, nah. That's not that useful. Let me see, is it for the coins? Oh, it is! Oh, I gotta keep adding. I'd rather prefer the max health. I'd rather take that. Need more health. syringe. Nice. Alright. Shrink these muscles and increase max health affected less. Okay. I'ma hold on to that just in case. Nothing in the freezer. So I'm guessing the one on the right is Zoe, and that's the brother on the left. It's too late for them. Oh, more coins. I'll take that. Oh, which one is this for? A 44 mag, a lot of kickback, and a lot of stopping power. Oh, 9 coins. Damn. I don't have a tape. There's gotta be one around here, right? My body's feeling wider, blah, blah. Soon I became like mom and dad. It's all her fault. Should I run? No, I can't. With Maya, she knows something. If I had... Okay. I need a tape. There's gotta be a tape around here, right? Nope. Nobody. Alright. Okay, I guess I'm kind of set to go, but damn, I need more bullets. Alright, I guess I have no choice but to make it. Alright, so give me this. Oh shit, hold up. Put that in there. Give me this. Let's make some more bullets. Alright. Got myself some 10 rounds. Oh my sh. Oh, what a waste. Wait, it's not for this weapon? Handgun ammo. LTY. Wait, what? Oh, okay. Okay, so that's what the... Okay, there. I figured it out. Alright, let's get out of here. There's not much in here left. Hold up. Because I think I feel like I might need something. Actually, let me use it. Use item. Okay, I used it. Let me save it. I used it. I don't know. Your max health increase. Yay. Okay, I'll take that. Oh, now you want a ring by the time I leave. What you want?
You made it. You're the first I've ever seen make it this far.
So what is it you need me to do? Is it going to help me get out of here?
Yes. Now listen carefully, Ethan. My family and I... Our bodies are contaminated. I can't leave the property unless I get it out. And the same goes for Mia.
Is there a way to get
Mia.
It out?
Mia. Fuck, I gotta remember that.
It should clear whatever this stuff is out of the body. As long as you're not too far gone.
Alright. So where is it?
If I knew where one was, I'd already be long gone. But I have a feeling my mother has hidden some inside the old house somewhere.
So if we get this thing, I can help Mia and we can get out of here?
Right. And so can I. The old house is near the water. You can't miss it.
All right.
I just hope you can handle my mother.
Your mother?
Be careful. They'll be looking for you.
Now I gotta deal with her. I had a feeling I'm gonna have to deal with her too. All right. The water house. I mean, near the water. Fuck me. Okay. So I'm gonna take a guess it's down there, right? Yeah. Actually, what's inside here in this house? I haven't checked. Can I get up there? Nope. Alright, forget it. Alright, moving forward. Ooh, what is this? Okay, I guess I can't turn that on. Alright, I'm here. Oh, I remember this! Oh, shit! Where Mia was running to. Fuck. Take that. Oh, fucking nasty. Fucking bugs, man! You scared me. Oh, this is where she was running to. Did I shoot at it or I cut it? Oh, what the fuck? Oh, what the fuck? Why do I see big ass bugs? I cut you, bugs. No, leave me alone. What the fuck? Oh my god, those two of these motherfuckers are gonna try to stab me. Oh my god. Oh my god. Fuck that. I don't give a shit if I waste bullets. I know this is a waste, but that's fucking weird, man. I don't like that. Map. Oh, no, that's not a map. What is that? Oh, wait. That reminds me. Oh, it's a flamethrower. Wait, this reminds me of something. With Maya, when I was running towards the little thing to figure out the spider, inside the little garbage, there was like a little piece that looks like that. So that's the piece of the flamethrower. Okay, so I need to get it. Oh shit. Yeah, I see a lot of shit there. Alright, okay, I'm closing that back up. I'm guessing I need the flamethrower for that. Fuck me. Oh my god, is this whole fucking place infested? She's upstairs, don't go up. What? She's upstairs. Don't go up. So what the fuck am I supposed to do? Go through here? Oh, that's fucking disgusting. Oh my... Stop it. Oh, so I am gonna need the flamethrower to go through there, so I can't. So then I have no choice. But she's upset. Oh, screw it. I don't give a shit. Might as well. Oh my god. I don't give a fuck. She's upstairs. Stop it. Oh, fuck me. Oh my god. Yo, I'm so nervous. I'm so nervous right now. I don't know what to expect right now. I don't know what that is, but screw it. I'll take it. A flammable. Okay, solid that burns. Okay, so that's something to burn it with. Dude, I'm legitimately gonna need the flamethrower. Ooh, shotgun ammo, take. God damn it, there's a lot of spiders. Oh, they just jumped on me. That's fucked up. I don't care. Oh, that's horrible. I'll take it like a man. I don't mind. Okay, stop, stop, stop. Okay, I might as well pour some on me. Oh, man, this is so stressful right now. Alright, there we go. Take that, take that. And I cannot make some. Okay, you know what? Use this for the gunpowder. Yeah, I might need more ammo anyways. Okay. So, LTY... No, this one, right? Yeah, LTY. Okay, cool. No! Oh, fuck me! Shit. Fucking flies, man. Fuck, I might as well shoot at it. Oh my god, this whole place is fucking infested. Alright, let's just might as well switch back to this weapon. The last time I was in here wasn't like that. Oh, I was hoping I could get something out of that. Ah, fuck. Okay, looks like I'm missing the spider statue. Alright, check everything. Oh, medicine. Ooh, yes, thank you. Alright, cool. Oh, that was not there before. Oh, that's what I need. Lockpick. I'm sorry, lockpick. I always do sometimes I need you, but... I might have to get rid of... shit. I don't know what to get rid of. Alright, destroy this. Might as well. This is more important. Alright, I'm getting the shoddy out. Fuck that. Oh, well, I can put the lockpick in there. Oh, well, too late now. Too late. Alright, put the key in there. It looks like I'm probably not gonna need it for a while. Keep that. Put that in there, too. No, we probably might need that. Broken gun, put that in there. Okay, cool. You can now carry more items. Oh, sweet. I wish I could have had that earlier. All right, so give me back the hemp, the broken gun hand, because I might need to repair it and the skeleton key. You might never know. You might need the skeleton key. Okay, that's okay, we're good. That's it, nothing more? All right, let's go ahead and save it here. Oh, this sucks. How am I supposed to get through a bunch of flies? Since now I have, it looks like it can be combined with something. I'm gonna mix it with this real quick. Ah, okay, so I'm supposed to make it with it. Oh, no, I can't. Fuel with the burner. Okay, so I need like a lighter. I have a burning thing right there. Alright, so give me back this. I want this back. Okay, so... Okay, now the question is whether I get a lighter. Let's see. Where can I find one? That's a good question. I don't know where. I have no idea. Where the shit am I gonna get a lighter? Oh, what the motherfuckers! Get away. Stop it. Leave me alone. Leave me alone. I got a knife. I ain't afraid to use it. Oh, you ugly, nasty, ugly ass bug. Oh my god, this bug is fucking with me. There we go. Oh, I didn't see this. Oh, wow, that could have been a perfect time to use the block pick. I haven't been back here yet. Oh my god. Y'all, these bugs are fucking with my head. They're straight up fucking with me. There we go. Nah, there's more fucking flies here. Bring it. Oh, there it is. Got it. I'll take that. Close that. Okay. Alright, I found the flamethrower magic. Woo! I'm so happy! I'm a happy man. I got a flamethrower. Oh shit, be careful, man. Don't waste it. I need some of that. Now it's time to burn some bitches. Alright, let's go ahead and burn up those eggs. I'm not sure if it's useful to burn it up, but screw it. Burn, bitches. Burn. Oh. They expect that shit to happen, but okay. Oh. Oh! I thought I already... fucking kill them all. Oh, it's still there? Oh, wow. That should be it, right? Nope. Alright, screw it. I'm just wasting time. Oh no, now it's done. Oh, there's nothing in there. What do I need? Oh, I need an item to go in there. I'm gonna have to find it. Shit. I think that's the next. No, it's a little shit. Should help me out. You were not there before. Man! So many flies. Good thing I made a second one, too. Woo! Burn, bitches! Burn! Are you like me now? You mad because I have a flamethrower now, too. Yes, you are. You mad. Okay. We're good, right? I didn't see that. What the fuck? I did not see that. Ooh, it's kind of dark. I ain't gonna lie. Oh, shit. Ethan? Nah, bitch! I got a flamethrower!
Ethan! No more bullshit, Mia. I want some answers.
I know. I know, you're right. And I always wanted to tell you. But I just... I can only remember a little and the rest is just gone.
Dad, right? You mind if I borrow Mommy for a little bit? Why don't you stand there? Do something!
Ethan, help!
Damn it.
Shit, I have to deal with the brother and him. Oh, there it is. I'll take that. Hey, this looks useful. This could be like I could repair the gun, but I guess not. Alright, I got the spider. Alright, we can head back. Yeah, fuck that. I'm just gonna go straight to the room.
Stay the fuck out!
Damn it! Man! You see that? I just burned all your... Oh, fuck me. Oh, what the fuck? These shits are coming from now. Fuck me. Oh, I'm out. Yeah, pour some. Just pour some, man. Just pour some. Leave me alone! Oh, okay, it's gone. Wait, was that my second one? That was, wasn't it? Oh, good times, guys. Good times. I just wasted a whole fucking can. Two cans, exactly, actually. Oh, yeah, I could just run through it. What the fuck am I talking about? Just run through it. There you go. Take it like a champ. Take it like a champ. Good job. Close it! Fuck it. Let me go save it. Even though I'm an idiot, I wasted a whole fucking... Well, I wasted two cans like a retard. Alright, save it, save it. I don't want to die and then redo this whole stupid shit again. Okay, we're good. I might have to find another fucking flamethrower can. Great. Alright, let's go ahead and let's begin. Hold up, but I want to close the door first. There we go. Okay. So makes me feel more comfortable, you know? To be safe. Makes me feel safe when that door is fucking closed. Alright, so how did I did this the last time? I had to turn it this way, right? I can't remember. No. Maybe I could remember. Let me see. Oh, okay. I see the legs. So I think it was... I think I have to turn it this way. No. I think it's the other way around. Is it like this? Okay, I see the body. I have to turn it like that. No, fuck. Is it backwards? Fuck, I can't tell. It's right there. I see it, but I think I have it backwards. Oh, yeah, I have it backwards. So turn it like that. How the fuck did I move it this way? Wait, hold on, I'm confused. Oh my gosh. Oh, there we go. Got it. Okay, I got it. Success! Even though the last one took me like really long with Mia. I'm out of flamethrowers. I ain't got no more. All I got is a handgun and a shotgun. I need to find another fucking can. Oh my god! So this is the bug woman. Oh dear lord, I must say, so many bugs. So this is the bug lady. Be very, very fucking careful here. Oh, let me guess. I need the bird key. Ooh, I'll take that. Damn, I wish I could make another one. But I could make a medicine out of it. Let's use this one for the medicine. Alright, cool. Okay, yeah, that's where Maya went last time she caught her. She was right... Yeah, she ran right down here. And something was missing, like a piece. Alright, break this open. Fucking bugs, man. I swear! Stupid bug lady. Oh, there we go. Oh, you want to here play games with me, huh? Come on. Bring it. Oh shit, where you went? Oh my god, this one is fast. Okay, got it. You disgusting fly. Stop it. What I ever did to you? Why can't we be friends? Alright, I got the hand tool. Okay, there we go. Success! Wait, where they went last time? To go to the shed. Was it this way? Oh, fucking... Every time! I'm telling you! It's scaring the shit out of me, those fucking bugs. Oh my god. Oh, fucking... Oh, and there's another one. I don't even have no more. Oh, fuck me. You know what? Fuck it.
I told you to get out. It's mine.
Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. I'm walking out. Oh my god.
All right, you piece of shit. I'm having a
oh my god, peace for the love of God. Good job. Oh my god, just go. Just go. Fuck the bugs, right? Fuck them. Close it, man. Making me really nervous. Oh, yes, there we go. I can burn the bitch. Oh my god, the crow key. Oh, no, wait. The fuck? Oh, reload it. Yes, there we go. Alright, I'm ready for you. I'm ready. I'm prepared with a flamethrower. I will burn you to crisp, woman. Oh my god. Burn, bitch, burn! I'm out this bitch. Thug life. Fuck it. Pour some medicine. I got the stupid damn thingy. I got the bird key. I mean, yeah, the bird key. Man, I said fuck all of that. I ain't gonna waste that much ammo. I waste too much of a fucking shotgun and flamethrower. But I'm happy I got another one. Alright. Let's go ahead and use the bird key. Fucking crazy woman! Yep, I'm going down. I'll see you in hell. I'm taking you with me. What are you doing? Stop it. What are you doing? Get the fuck off me. Oh my god. Dude, just start climbing. Do something. You gonna let a couple bucks stop you? What is this madness? Oh my god. I'm gonna die in here, am I? I'm gonna die. Oh shit. Fuck
me. You think you can waltz in here and have your way with my family?
Oh, fuck this. Crazy ass woman. Where's the bird key? There it is. Oh, you psychopath. Close it! God damn it! I gotta deal with bullshit around here.
What the?
Target required? All the medicine. D series. Okay, so this is the medicine.
That's it.
Yep. Can you get it or what? Oh, I feel like I heard somebody. What's behind me? That shit was creepy. Can I get it? Yes or no? The firearms be able. Okay. Ooh, can I get the bat? I would love to have that bat over the knife right now. Where's that coming from? Oh.
Well, did he find a serum?
I just got done dealing with your mom and her fucking bugs. Wish you could have warned me.
Sorry about that. What about the serum?
I haven't found any, but I did find out we need to make one. A D-series head and an arm. This can't be right.
A head? I think I have that around here somewhere.
You do?
I don't know about the arm, though. Have you searched the whole house?
No, not yet. I still need to check the second floor here.
All right. Check it out. Meet me at the trailer if you find it.
Okay. I might have to come back for that, I'm guessing, right? Yeah. Alright, so I'm at the second floor. Okay, for some reason she has a voodoo doll. I'm not gonna judge you, but okay. Eh, lots of stuff to read. Alright. Open this. Ooh, herb, take it. Make another one. Bam. Alright, cool. Isn't that her lamp? Oh shit. She's here, isn't she? She's fucking here. I repeat, she is here. She is here. Oh, I can't? What the fuck am I supposed to use on that? I don't get it. With the key? What the heck? Am I missing something in this room? I found a coin? I'm not sure that's useful or not. Oh, shit. Okay, so I have no clue what to do there. For some reason, I wish I could keep the doll. Give me the doll. Maybe I need the doll. I don't know. It could be many reasons with the damn doll. I feel like I'm missing something in this room. Let me read this book. My ears have been ringing all day and I haven't been able to sleep since the child showed up. It's like Zoe says, there's something strange about the child and the woman she brought with her. I'm seeing things, hearing things, can't stop feeling nauseous. I want to see the doctor in town and he gave me an x-ray. What's happening in me? The child gave me a presence I put the parents in the secret room, right at the back of the second floor where nobody will find it. That arm is a sign of the child's trust. I don't know, I can't read shit. That arm will lead us to the happiness, and anyone who corrupts that happiness, I won't allow them to live. I put the parents in the secret room right at the back of the second floor where nobody will find it. Oh, that room. Also, I gotta get something that goes in on top of that, right? Okay, so I gotta find an item. Then where the fuck is it? Don't tell me I have to go back out there with her, right? Ah, shit. Hello? That's what I need. It's from her, that fucking lamp. Oh, this is gonna be fun. All right, guys, you know what? Oh, let's grab that herb. I'm gonna leave it here for today. I'm gonna just head back to the spot and save it. And then we will continue this tomorrow. Cause this is gonna be wild. So yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed the video for today. And thank you guys for watching. I hope you enjoyed it and all that great stuff. So go ahead and hit that subscribe button and the like button if you want to. Up to you if you're enjoying the video. So yeah, thank you guys for so much for watching. I'll see you guys next time. Missy Mickey Cow out. Peace.